give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler.
I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I've never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant, there's a million things I haven't done. Just you, just you.
So what it feels like to match wits with someone that you love, but what the hell is the caption? The feeling of freedom, the sea of the light, it's my friendship with the key and the kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasts 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said and told in the 3 minutes. The dream, and it's a bit of a dance, a bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked about his family, you see his answer? Sam started fidgeting, he looked askance. Credulous, he's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz, and he can't even grow it. I wanna take him far away from this place, and eternity in his sister's face, and she is.
By all means, lead the way.
Number one, I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has the social climb for one. From the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want him any less. Elizabeth Schuyler, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Schuyler.
My sister.
Number two,
he's after me.
Welcome.